call you a genius?
Gosh, no!
The genius who has developed a new breed of plant life hitherto unknown on this planet, the Audrey 2. Oh, just one last question, Mr. Bellhorn. Do you feed it anything special?
Special? No, it's a secret formula. You know, it's not very hard to come by or anything.
I see. Well, thanks for dropping by.
I'd like to remind the listeners that the Audrey 2 is exclusively on display at Mushnick's Skid Row Florist.
Well, this is radio station WSKIE.
It's...
I can't believe it, it couldn't be happening. Pinch me, girls, it couldn't be happening. All of this sudden success coming out of the blue. I put a sign up right in the front window, an advertisement right in the front window. Stop in and see the amazing new plant, Audrey 2. And the really remarkable thing is that people, they do.
Where's Audrey? She said she'd be here.
Forget about that. I've got three more interviews lined up for you with the Skid Row Herald Examiner wants a picture.
If I had a mother, she would be so proud.
You're an overnight sensation, Seymour. Who'd have believed it?
One day he pushed a broom. Nothing in his news but gloom and doom. Then he lit a fuse and gave him.
Strange little plant over there. Observe him, here's a chap.